There is a secret method on how to increase the image quality of your photos when you export them in PowerPoint. And I'm gonna show you guys how to do that in just a couple of minutes. Without further ado, let's get started. So as you can see here, I have all my different thumbnails right here, and I have this image right here. And whenever I go to export this slide or image or whatever you wanna call it in PowerPoint, I'll go up here to File, then I'll go here to Export, then I'll go here to Change File Type, JPEG, Save As, and then I'll pick the location, save it. Great. The only problem is when I open it back up, it's super blurry because it's only at the settings of 96 DPI. So I'm gonna show you guys how to increase that quality to 300 DPI, which is insane. It's super nice image quality. You can't do it through PowerPoint. If you go up here to File, then you go here to Options, and you try to find it in there, it's not in there. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go down here to the search bar and type in Reg Edit, and this should pop up right here. All right, so once you typed in the registry editor in the bottom search, this is what's gonna pop up. And you see all these folders right here. What you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna focus on the second folder right here. There's one right above it called HKey_classes_root. Click on the one called HKey_current_user, okay? Once you click on that, you're then gonna wanna click on software, okay? Then click on Microsoft. Then you're gonna wanna scroll down a little bit more and you're gonna look for Office. Let's see if we can find Office right here. Depending on the type of PowerPoint or Microsoft Office you have, you may have other numbers like 15, 12, 11. Make sure you're kind of up to date. I recommend just having 16, which is right here. So you're gonna wanna click on 16, double click on that, and then you're gonna wanna click on PowerPoint, double click there, and then you're gonna wanna click on Options. All right, so once you are in Options right here, you're then gonna want to go up here to Edit, New, and type on 32-bit. Do not type on 64-bit value, okay? Then what you're gonna wanna type in here is you're gonna type in Export Bitmap Resolution, and then hit Enter. And then I'm gonna double click in here, and I'm gonna type in 300, and change this to decimal. Then what you want to do is you want to click OK. Make sure you close out of PowerPoint, reopen it back up, and you should be good to go. All right, so that's how you can easily increase your image resolution from 96 DPI to 300 DPI. If you guys did like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and if you could subscribe, I would greatly appreciate the support. Also, if you are interested in learning all things related to PowerPoint, I do have a course on Udemy, so I have a link to that in the description below. But without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in future videos. Thanks.